عشرة في خلق الله أجمعين، سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. أن كايلوزين إسمون بلاتيس the possibilities of أن كايلوزين in the exam in the form of بتلقى إنه shortness of breathing plus something no back pain plus something back pain and shortness of breathing examine the patient back pain and eye pain examine the patient back pain and something else examine the patient focus on the back pain by asking the patients I understand hello good morning my name is Dr. Adam one of the doctor in the clinic today nice to meet you are you Mr. June yes I have a letter from your GP stating that you have been complaining of back pain and something else focus on the back pain can you tell me more about that number one number two is there any other sign other than this back pain if he said to you rheumatoid has back pain here and here that means this is rheumatoid arth psoriasis as example the first is the second is this back pain associated with any stiffness he will say to you yes for how long around 2 hours the third is there any skin rash if he said yes here I catch what sore psoriasis go away the last is this back pain increased by anything is there anything increase this back pain like what he will say to you like exertion or rest because this is my key if he said to you that this back pain increase by rest and improve by movement thank you give me inflammatory back pain in my hand that means psoriasis number one he left away sir am I right no, remaining three ankylosing is spondylitis do you have any neck pain or do you have any ankle pain do you have any shortness of breathing then the second thing the third second possibility is to change in your bowel habits that this is inflammatory bowel disease or change in your water work any pain sensation in your water work this is reactive arthritis to summarize you if you meet any person with back pain I go come Where is the sign? Tell me more about this back pain. In the lower part of your back, yes, is. So as to know with which types of back pain I'm dealing with, whether this is mechanical or inflammatory. And libido fixation 5 was most likely inflammatory. Well, inflammatory, whom are 4? But we'll know, is this back pain, is there any other sides other than this back pain? Is there any? Stiffness, is there any skin rash? From here I catch what? Psoriasis, if it is psoriasis. And is this back pain increased by anything like rest or movement? If it is by rest, this is inflammatory back pain. Number one, Bismillah, this is ankylosing spondylitis. Or, search about it. The possibilities of pain that increase by rest, improve by movement, huma four. Number one, ankylosing. Number two, number one, psoriasis, already you asked from the rash. Number two, ankyl. Number three, inflammatory bowel disease. Walla, reactive arthritis. And inflammatory bowel disease, well, reactive arthritis, and I asked, do you have any double chain? Change in your bowel habits? This is, he will give you diarrhea or bloody diarrhea. This is ulcerative inflammatory. Walla, you know? Reactive, any change in your water work, any burning sensation in the water work, eye pain, and back pain, this is reactive arthritis. Now I'm talking about what, I catch what, ankylosing. He came with back pain and palpitation as example. Where is the, yeah, I mean, focusing the back pain, where is the site, as I said to you before, then is there any stiffness, is there any other site, is there any stiffness, is there any skin rash, is there... Is this back pain increased by rest or by exertion? He said to me, by rest. Psoriasis already go away. No skin rash. Remaining what? Ankyl. I will look to the patients. Here I catch this patient having. Please, can you come? But don't take care. Come from here. He has got kaifu. Kaifu is scoliosis. Immediately here, what I will do? If I catch, focus with me now. If I catch ankylosing, ask the following. If I smell ankylosing, do you have any eye, redness, eye, pain for anterior youth? Yaitis. Do you have any eye, pain, eye, redness for anterior youth? Yaitis. Below the eye, the neck, do you have any neck, pain for kyphus cold? Do you have any chest pain for aortitis? Do you have any shortness of breathing for apical lung fibrosis? Do you have any racing of your heartbeat? So abnormal racing of your heartbeat for arrhythmia and AV node block. Then in the abdomen, do you have any change in your water work? Any froth urine for amylite? Then in the ankle, do you have any ankle pain for Achilles tendon? Nice. Yalla, huh? If you smell, you will catch ankylosing. You catch it from here, you will start. Ha, yalla. Follow me, huh?
Eye, readiness.
Uh-huh.
Neck pain.
Chest pain.
Chest
pain. Palpitation or abnormal heart racing. Any change in your water? Any ankle?
Pain.
You finish it?
Yes.
Can I examine? Before I examine your jasad, what is your
jasad?
Yes. Fistation 5, زي ما قلنا صوص. Before I examine any patient, before I examine your job, your jasad or your, before I examine you, what is your job? Social driving. What is your job? How is this disease affecting you in your job daily act? Do you smoke? Do you drink alcohol? Then do you drive? Ankylosing, stop driving. Is this disease affecting any way in your driving? He will say to you, definitely yes. I need from you to stop the driving till further assessment. Because this patient having ankylosing, he cannot look, if the car comes from here, he cannot see like this to the mirror. You got me now?
Yes.
That, yeah, no, because there is restricted, you know?
Movement
of the neck. Then can I examine you? Before, then you will come to the examination. Examination, you will start by inspection. Now I will arrange. Examinations of ankylosing divided into three parts. Inspection, palpation, auscultation. Inspection, palpation, auscultation. Now you inspection. Inspection, can you start up? If I see here, there is kyphosis called
dosis.
Loss of lumbar lower dosis. Yani shnu, you will get that straightening of the shnu, of the back. Not like me. Look for me now. Focus with me. There is arching of my what? Of my back. This is, if this is become like this, straightforward, this is called loss of lumbar lower dosis. Yet but by inspection, this patient having now kyphosis called dosis, loss of lumbar lower dosis. Then can you, are you steady at all? Can you see how you walk, please? Can you go with me? Then come from this, like this. Touch the head to the wall. Now if you see, he cannot what? He cannot touch by the head, you know, to the wall. Now come back. Upon his examination of this patient by inspection, has got the positive following finding. He has got kyphosis called loss of lumbar lower
dosis
and positive occipit wall test. Then two movements. Two movements. Movement of the neck and movement of the trunk. Movement of the neck. Do like that. He cannot do. He will do it like this. You got me now? This is for the movement of the neck. Flexion and extension. He cannot do it normally. Then I will come to the movement of the trunk. Can you do like that, please? Can you do like that, please? Then can you move forwards? For me now, how? See? But for him, he will do it like that. But for normal, he will bend what? Normally. Then here, say to the examiner, I need to do modified Schubert test. If they said to you, do it, do it. And the time is not allowed for that, so as to do it, to explain it, because see it in YouTube. Is that okay? Then shift yourself to what? To the second. But take, after this movement, take the patient to the couch. The inspecting finding of patients with ankylosing, number one is to stand beside him. To look for two. Loss of lumbar lower dosis and kyphosis scoliosis. Then can you come with me to stand beside him in the wall? Touch your head like that for positive occipit wall test. Then take him around two steps away from the wall and check two movements. Movement of the neck and movement of the
trunk.
Movement of the neck, right, left, forward, back wall. Movement of the trunk, lateral, also lateral, then forward. Here, say to the examiner, I need to do modified Schubert test. Then after that, take the patient to the
couch.
I will come after, halas. Then I will come after doing this inspecting steps. Then I will come to the ball patient. I will come to the chest expansion. Nafas Amir. See my finger, please. Come to see my finger. Nafas. Nafas Dani. See? No any movement. Reduce what? Chest expansion. Then I will do the following. I will bring the. I will finish also my ball patient by checking for ball bubble B. Two. Then I will bring my cystoscope to auscultate above, on the upper part of his chest, ya jama'ah. For what? For find in inspiratory crackles that does not change with cough. Nafas. Again, nafas. Breathe. Then I hear crackles here. Then I will ask him, can you give me a cough, please? Kuh. Kuh, ya ammi. Then I will after that, I will ask him, take deep breath again. Change it or not change it, not change it, okay. Then I will come, I will ask the patient to sit for words. Here, ask the patient to sit for words. Then I will look for the third, left third intercostal space to put my cystoscope here. Take it, Amir. Pull out, keep it. For aortic regear. Then I will bring the torch to look for what? Anterior view.
Pyitis
for any eye redness. Then I will check the pulse. Then I will ask him, do you have any pain? No. To look for collapse in pulse of aortic regear. Then I will do palpations of lower limbs for any beating edema for amyloidosis causing nephrotic syndrome. Is that clear? Then 2 minutes remaining. What is wrong with me? From what you said to me and after I examined you, most likely you have a condition called ankylosing spondylitis. This is medical term for medical condition in which there is. It is multi-system inflammatory disease. Multiple soreness in your body affecting the back, affecting your back, and also can affect many parts in your body, explaining the symptoms that you have. That is why what we need to do now is to do some blood tests, some imaging to confirm our diagnosis and to rule out the others, then we'll sit with you together to discuss the proper plan of management, which is most likely will be done by multidisciplinary team in the form of joint doctor, physiotherapist, occupation therapist, social worker, specialized staff, nurse, if the lung is affected, and also lung, and also chest doctor, eye doctor, and also heart doctor. Then the examiner, he will ask you, present your finding. On examination of this gentleman, he has got feature consistent with ankylosing spondylitis based on inspection. Typhus call, loss of lumbar lower, positive oxygen wall, to reduce movement of the, reduce movement of the
trunk.
And on examination of the chest, there is reduced chest expansion. And there is find in the inspiratory crackles in the apical chest that does not change, in the upper part of the chest that does not change with coughing. I did not get any collapse in pulses. I didn't get any eye redness. My summary, this is feature suggestive ankylosing is bonded. Light is then what is the investigations and what is the this is another story. Till this point is clear, this examination technique. Now come and do it please one by one. Patient in front of you, come and do it one by one. Thank you.